Adonis Creed. I've been living with this character for 8 years. We laughed, cheered, cried together. A core pillar of this franchise is figuring out who you really are and what's worth fighting for. In Creed 3, I wanted to know what Adonis' limits were. So, to be able to finally step behind the camera and continue to elevate and evolve this story, it's something I'm eternally grateful for.
Hey, my man, can I help you?
You don't remember me, huh?
Damian.
As a storyteller, you really put a piece of yourself into your films, from personal desires and goals to shortcomings, failures, mistakes.
Curious what happened with you two?
We was like brothers.
I was the best, though. But I never got a chance to prove that.
Creed 3, it's not just your typical boxing movie. We really wanted to take advantage of the emotional journey of the characters and put that into the ring and have it pay off in a physical way.
Something is going on with you.
Damian was like family.
Hey, hey, what you doing, man?
Now we pass talking.
Then maybe you just have to fight him.
Do what I gotta do. Some of my methods, you might disagree with me.
This is the first sports film to be shot on IMAX cameras.
With the IMAX experience, you can take in the environment in a way that you normally wouldn't.
You're able to see every bead of sweat, every impact, the ripples in the skin, the sounds of the footsteps, the punches, the music, the lack of sound, and really immerse yourself into the entire world.
I'm coming for everything.
You threatening me? Everybody has a past. Everybody has things that they wish they could have done differently. So to be able to see a character like Adonis go through some of those things, I hope audiences walk away feeling inspired. I have the courage to do something that you normally wouldn't do.
I ain't scared of death. What you gonna do? Threaten to take my breath?
I need you to let go of your fear. Let go of the guilt. Let go of whatever was and walk into what is.
I want people to walk away from this movie feeling better than they did when they walked in. I think that's something that's powerful about cinema.